Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of micro-interaction animations right here in Figma. Buckle up, because we're about to turn a simple rectangle into something eye-catching. Start by drawing a sleek black rectangle. Now let's spice it up. Add three more rectangles to craft our very own hamburger or menu icon. But wait, let's not stop there. How about we throw in a gradient color to make it pop and sizzle on the screen? Ready for the magic? Let's take this design up a notch by converting it into a component. And guess what? We're not stopping at one. Let's create a variant. Give it a cool name like Selected. And before we dive into the details, smash that like button below. Now let's get artsy. Increase the corner radius of our black rectangle in the second variant. Play with the middle rectangle of our menu icon. Shrink its width down to a slim 2px. Feeling adventurous? Rotate the first rectangle by 45 degrees and the last one by minus 45 degrees. Watch our design come alive. But hey, the real magic happens now. Time to add some interactive flair. Create an on-click interaction with a smart animate. Feeling fancy? Pick a custom spring timing curve and tweak it until you get that perfect vibe. Place the component on a frame and your interaction is set to dazzle. Don't stop here. Hit that subscribe button to stay tuned for more design adventures. Because here at UXMate, we're all about turning the ordinary into the extraordinary. See you in the next one.